What is up, guys? xXidol here, bringing you my second episode for the day. Not the same series, but this is my second thing that I've uploaded today. We're playing survival games now. I'm purposely playing on my overplayed map because we're using a really, really bad kit. I used it in the server a few seconds ago. We're using Kit Cook today. Kit Cook for $10, and I don't even understand this because it's not even a cooking kit. Like you would expect when you get when you get a Kit Cook to get, like, I don't know, some meat or something. You get like 4 apples and 2 watermelons or something. Oh my gosh, or something. I don't even know, but it is definitely not a cooking kit. It should be like Kit Vegetarian or something. But that's all right because we're playing on our favorite map, and that means that we know where all the chests are, so we should be able to do pretty good. 41 of 48 people. That's a lot of people. So 46 or 48. Have we not voted to start already? SG vote. Oh, okay, there we go. Game already starting. Alright, I probably should have voted. Alright, let's do this. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, begin! Alright, right here. Boom! 2 swords and an iron, or not an iron, a gold chest plate. Nice. I like having 2 swords because that means that someone else didn't get a sword. Alright, we're good. We're good for now. Let's head up and hit a few of our chests along the way, and then we'll throw up Kit Cook so that we can get some food and whatnot. Jeez. Oh, dang! We are getting tons of good stuff today. Golden apples, iron helmet, chainmail chest. I like it. Alright, let's keep on running. Let's actually equip this stuff really quick in case we come across a small little battle somewhere. Want to be able to win, right? Alright. Let's hit this one under the tractor. Tractor. Nothing better, but I mean, that would be a really good chest hit if I didn't have a bunch of good stuff already. Nah, it was good, it was good. Nothing I can use, though. Whee! Alright. Nothing I can really use. I'll take those. Actually, I'll take the arrows as well in case we need a. Or in case we get a bow or something along our way. Nothing in there. Okay, so let's sit back for a second, organize a wee bit. We'll hold on to that. That's all our food. I'll actually put this next to me. And watch. Kit Cook. 2 apples and 4 watermelons. Like, what the heck? That is not a cooking kit. Alright. Do I not eat that? Here, let's actually eat this. Alright, nice. Oh, crap. How did I miss that jump? I don't even know. Alright. Head up this way. To our next favorite chest. And I mean, I have pretty good armor. I kind of want to just go fight. But I kind of want to get some leggings at the same... Leggings! Wow, everything but leggings. 3 chest plates. Let's throw that on. And I'll actually take these also, just so no one can get them. They can have a boat and some bulls, though. That's fine. Let's head to my main chest. I'm up for some parkour. That sounds fun. That way, we'll have a better chance of getting some leggings, too. Well, I mean, we'll have a better chance, because I'm not going to go to any other chests. So yes, we will have a much better chance of getting leggings. Alright. Anybody below me or something? I'm willing to go take a fight right now. Alright, let's head up. My thunder's really loud for me right now, but I think I was adjusting my audio settings, so it probably won't come out as loud in the video, I'm hoping, because otherwise I'm going to have to scrap this, and that would be sad. Because we have an amazing start so far, and I'm happy. Alright, like this. Oh, what the heck? That should have been an easy jump. Fail on my part. What? Ah. I've had trouble with this the past couple times I've tried it, unfortunately. There we go, okay. And now it should be all relatively simple from here. And then we'll also hit that chest on our way out. That one, way down there. Okay. And just go across this. Ugh. Oh, someone got an unbelievable kill. I don't know if it was in the server, but that's pretty scary if it was. Leggings. Of course not. I'll take the sword. Oh, we have so many leather tunics. Oh my gosh, I don't even know. 6 or something? 5? 5, I can't count. Alright, let's eat this and head it on over to that last chest. Oh, don't hurt me. I let our health regen a little bit. I'm going to stop jumping around like a crazy man. Yes! Oh, that is good. That is awesome. We have an awesome armor setup. Our swords are alright, I guess. Oh crap. Okay. Let me just walk away slowly. I don't want to take any damage. I mean, my health is already relatively low, so we want to keep it that. Or we want to let our health regenerate before we turn around and fight this guy. Here, actually, I'll get on top of this plane. I feel like I can get an advantage and beat him. What's he got? Oh, he's got a wood sword. I got this. Easy kill, easy kill. I let my health regen. Just running circles a little bit here. Alright, cheap shot, cheap shot, cheap shot, cheap shot. What's happening? What's happening? Boom! There we go! 3 golden apples at this point. That's awesome. Oh, let's get in a little room to hide, I guess. Oh, and he has good leggings. Or good boots. Alright, we did good, we did good. Alright, let's just hide somewhere. My heart is pounding. Okay. Throw this up. We don't need it. Anything better? Nope. Alright, we're good. Actually, I'll take this golden sword, even though it shouldn't affect anything too bad. Alright. Let's go out and find some people to kill, like him. Yo, what's up, man? Oh, you scared? Oh, he has iron boots. He has iron boots. I want those. I want those. Just saying. Thanks for the free kill. Iron boots. Bam. Look at our decked out armor. That is awesome. I am happy with that. I am more than happy with that. There's only 9 players remaining, which means that in not too long, we're going to be heading to deathmatch. And I'm going to have to probably... Oh, yes. Good thing we kept those arrows because now we have a bow. Hell yeah. Alright, let's do that, I guess. Alright, good thing we, oh wait, what was I saying? Good thing we kept the arrows. We're about to head to deathmatch, but I'm probably not going to be able to match up against those people with the warrior swords. Hopefully I will be, but it's kind of unlikely. Let's throw this, throw these. I want to open up a little bit of room so I can pick up one of those swords if we do end up killing someone. Alright, what are you doing down here? What are you doing? What you doing down here? Oh, hello. I'm going to get you. Oh, what? Can't even get in there. Whatever. I don't need that kill. We'll go to deathmatch. I was about to say short enough, but I mean soon enough. And that way, he'll have to fight me at one point. Or he'll get killed by someone else. Or, you know, maybe he'll win. I don't know. Alright, let's, I don't need this stuff. You guys can have armor. If you happen to come across a couple hundred chest plates, you can have them. Alright. Let's get ready for this. This gonna be intense. This gonna be good. What's up here? Nothing. Wonderful. Alright. Alright, we should be good. We should be good. I think we'll win. I don't know. Oh my god. We have the best armor, probably, that you can get in this game. I think you can get iron chest plates, but I think they're really rare. But other than that, we have basically the best armor you can get. So, hopefully. Hopefully. Alright, who has iron? Who has those good swords? You have a good sword. You have a really good sword. I'll let them hurt each other a little bit first while I kill this guy. Thank you. Alright, did they hurt each other? They hurt each other. Okay, what just happened? I killed him, I think. Okay, holy crap. Holy crap, he's scared, he's scared. He's scared, he's scared, he's scared. Oh! 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 Yo, you ready, kid? You ready to die? You ready to die? Okay, okay, we need to equip one of those swords. I don't have one, I don't have one. I don't have one of those swords. Holy crap. Yes, yes, we got one. We're good. We got this. We got this. Ultra kill xXidol. Yo, that was legit. Oh my gosh. I hope you guys enjoyed this. That was really fun all the way up to the end. Thanks for watching, guys. I thought he was going to come get me while I was switching. That would have been the best idea, but thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Peace out.